Well, and now it's time to find out who will take home the gold. Our third nominated drama is The Bold and the Beautiful. So roll the tape.
No, wait a second, Phillip. What do you mean roll the tape? Aren't you going to tell the people that Bold and the Beautiful is celebrating its 22nd year on the air? Yes. That it's consistently one of the highest rated daytime dramas, and that it brilliantly explores the entangled lives, passionate loves, high stake battles, loyalties, tragedies, and inspiring triumphs of five families involved in the high fashion world.
Nope.
Oh, you're not?
You already did. All right, here are some of the year's exciting moments from The Bold and the Beautiful.
Once again, the nominees are All My Children, Days of Our Lives, The Bold and the Beautiful.
And the Emmy goes to...
Okay. Stuck. The Bold and the Beautiful.
This is The Bold and the Beautiful's first Emmy win. Fifth nomination in the Outstanding Drama Series category. The program has won a total of 42 Emmy Awards and earned 137 nominations since it first went on the air in 1987. Accepting for The Bold and the Beautiful executive producer, Bradley P. Bell.
Around the world every day. We know why you fly. We're American Airlines.